But yeah, thank you again for everyone who came in person. Thank you for those of you tuning in virtually. Yeah, I'm really grateful that we're able to do this music, and Dr. Day agreed to do this, my first master to just do recitals in general. We came up with this idea, and you know, it has produced something that we're very happy about, happy to share. So, to talk a little bit about this next half of the program, like I said, this is the Latin American Caribbean side of things. So the first couple songs we're going to do are the songs by Ernesto Lecuona. And Lecuona is probably the most, arguably the most famous Cuban composer, especially in the classical music world. He was kind of like George Gershwin in Cuba, where he was a child prodigy, very good at piano, studied at a conservatory in Cuba, and he ended up writing a lot of music that bordered on classical music and pop music. So one of his songs actually almost won an Academy Award in the U.S., and it lost, unfortunately, to the very famous song, White Christmas. you'll hear some of that pop, you know, not really pop, but, you know, 1940s pop kind of influence in the two songs we're going to do by him. And then we're going to go into some other songs, and I'll talk a little bit about those because they're a little bit longer. So, yes, you can clap after the second of the two Lecuona songs. Thank you again.
Thank you.
officer from the U.S. who is of Dominican descent. And actually, her, if you look her up, her realm of music is much more in the electronic music world. And she's actually pretty well known for that nowadays. So this song that you'll hear is very out of place compared to what she normally writes. And this song, the reason she wrote this song is was for her wedding day. So you'll notice that it's a very, you know, dramatic telling of, you know, a man meeting a woman, or in this case, a rose that has been left to the wayside, and how God somehow is able to make their paths cross, and, you know, they're ultimately able to be joined together. So yeah, I will be joined.
I'm like, do I do it? Or...
basically. And I dedicated it to Renee and Ephraim on their engagement recently.
There you go.
So it's a song called Amo Amas, which means I love you love in Spanish. And it's from a poem by Rubén Darío, who is the most famous poet in Nicaragua. So it's a pretty straightforward poem which talks about love. It's from a set of poems called Songs of Light and Hope.
Mm.
And in this poem, he's reflecting on love and what it means to love. And it means, you know, to love means that you love, you know, with all of your body, with all the sky and earth, and even when the mountains of life are terrifying looking, that the immensity of your love is greater still and will persevere through that.
Mm. Thank you.